Thank you very much. It's a great pleasure to be here in Croatia for this meeting of the Vienna Initiative. I want to thank the Croatian National Bank and the Governor for their excellent hospitality. The Vienna Initiative is an extremely successful forum, clearly demonstrating the benefits of cooperation and coordination. It was first of all very successful during the global financial crisis, more recently during the COVID crisis, during the COVID pandemic. And the EBRD, the European Bank for Reconstruction and Development, is extremely proud of its role as a founding partner of the initiative. We are committed to promoting financial stability in this region and working with partners and commercial banks.